Here we have the price. It's pretty much simple. Put the price in here. You do want to leave out the dollar signs and anything else. So 4.12, you know, that passes, but if you try and put something in like an F or anything like that, you'll see a error message pop up. So just do the basic format, just the number in there, no signs or anything else.